What's up, gamers, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to continue welcome to part two of Five Nights at Freddy's Into the Bed. Now, let's not waste any time, let's just get started, okay? Oswald's house, never mind. Let me get a piece of paper, hold up. Gotta write this down. Here. Alright, guys, I'm back. Alright. I'm gonna write this down. Mom, it's an emergency. What's going on? It's Dad. Something's wrong. Okay, I'll be right there. Hurry. Thank you. man. She's here. Mom, Dad's been kidnapped and replaced with... Kidnapped? Replaced? Is this some kind of prank, Oswald? That looks fine. You should know better than to fake an emergency while I'm work. But can't you see it? I see that Dad is fine. I don't know what's gotten into you. But go to your room and calm down. I have to get back to the hospital. But... Well, it's all up to me, I guess. Dad has been... Dad has to be stuck at that... In the ball pit. Gotta get back to Jeff's. The mill? Let's go to the pizza. You're here late, kid. Your parents know you're here? Yeah. Dad burnt dinner, so emergency pizza. What? What was he making? Ramen noodles. Is it in the microwave kind? Yeah. Oh yeah, been there. You forget to add water once you... And the smell haunts you forever. The arcade. Okay, now I gotta find Dad. Is that a kid crying? Maybe they need help. Eyes are watching my every move. Wait, where did these three go now? Fuse box. Dad won't show me how to use one. I don't think this would help now. trying to fix this one. Hope it stays broken forever. Is that what those things look on the inside? Better than being made of flesh and blood, I guess. Belongs to dead. Must be here somewhere. It's locked. Gosh dang it. Help! I can't get out. How'd you get in there? Somebody grab me and stuff me in. It feels like the seal's gonna snap shut. I think I can loosen the bolts with the screwdriver. I'll find one. Gotta be a screwdriver in here, I mean. Wait, what did he say about it? About the key? Screwdriver, isn't it? This is the same pizza place. I wonder if Jeff has the same key. Jeff, do you have a key to the... Do you have the key to the basement? First the ball pit, now the basement. Are you that bored, kid? Yes. I just feel like exploring. Well, let's just make a deal. It's between you and me. I don't pay for trash and forget to dump a bag at the mill earlier. Go take the trash over there and I'll give you the key when you get back. Oh, but take this flashlight, it's pretty dark out there. Thanks, but the battery's pretty low. Dig around the trash, if you run out, probably all sorts of interesting things in there. Ew. The mill. I'm coming to think about it, but you already have the trash. I don't know. Yeah, pretty certain this trash has been sitting here since the mill closed. The mill closed down 3 years ago. Everything in this town has been closed since. So like, did we get it? Do it? Oh. Done. Thanks, kid. Saved my aching back. Here's the key, as promised. Alright, now let's get back to that kid. Can't let him get spring locked. Ugh, I'm just afraid we're gonna probably see something very disturbing. Still the first night though, which is insane. This game's gonna be really long. Phew, thanks. Thought I was gonna be stuck in there forever. One second, I was talking with my friend and then. Oh no. It took him. He might be in danger. Come on, we can find him together. Oh, AI's walking for us. Never mind. Let's get out of here. Wait, I'm looking for my dad. You haven't seen a tall man wearing a blue shirt, have you? You mean like an adult? No, I haven't. Look, man, I wish I could help you, but. Nope. I didn't get a lot of time to look for my dad, but I gotta think of a better plan first. Sorry, Dad. Stay safe until I get back. Alright, Oswald's house, day two. Alright, oh, recap. Oh, what the? Huh. Was it all just a dream? I guess I should start the day then. Oh, okay. Jinx the cat, he's a black cat, that's funny. Why are we still all scared and stuff? Battery, good. My rising sixth grader has risen. Huh? Where's their school? Are you still asleep, young man? Hope not. The stranger's dreaming about Dad. Don't worry, Dad's fine. He's waiting for you in the dining room. What? Yeah, no, it was not all just a dream. Did we? Oh, a battery. Good answer. I used to work on this when I was a baby. I used to keep it downstairs, but brought it up here once I got Jinx. Jinx still had too many close calls when he was rocking in his chair from homesicking. Get your lunch so you don't starve today. Yeah, I don't know if she doesn't see that. Good kid in school, okay? You're getting closer to that I'm too cool to respect authority age, but you know what's not cool? Jail. Wow. What commercial did you pick that up from, Mom? Classified. And move along, citizen, or you're late to class. Okay. Yep, I'm out. What is this thing here, Mom? And I am safe while it pretends to be dead. Alright, why is that thing still here, Mom? And I aren't safe while it pretends to be dead. Yeah, talk about it. Alright, I guess we're going to the school. Stop thinking about that thing. We should have just run away. We could eat lunch at a time like this. Mischievous accomplice. You sure that's a good idea, Jet? Can't believe if you're gonna be such a chicken. Underpaid teacher. Hey, who did that? Run. Check out what was left behind. I wonder if that kid has any more of these. He's starting to class. Oh no, there's one here. He's missed. The janitor took him to his mop this afternoon. Must be possessed by a really tidy ghost. It's August. That's actually very cool because it is August. Looks like there's a pep rally on Friday. Should be really fun. Hey, you're that firecracker kid. Name's Jet, but that has a nice ring to it too. Do you have any more I could borrow for stuff, kid? You can't just borrow a firecracker. They're kind of one-time use only. Okay, then can you give me one? Do you have any idea what these things cost? Tell you what, I'm usually at the library after school. Bring me something I can get on anywhere else. Maybe we can trade. Okay. No, we're about to get an ending with it. Let's go into the principal's office. Let's find this, how about you read a book on how to not be a loser? Huh. Come on, guys, let's stop wasting time on this nerd. Those meanies. Don't listen to them. Dylan's just jealous because you know how to read. Thank you. The bullies picked on me for reading at my old school, too. Well, then they must be pretty stupid. I read a ton of sci-fi. What are you reading? Ancient Greek mythology. Oh, I've been meaning to get around to that one. It's not much different from science fiction, really. It's all about being brave during impossible situations. Well, if you ever want to read something with pictures in it, I'd be happy to lend you a comic. Oh, if you like art, maybe you'll actually have a use for this thing. I was helping my grandpa clear out some junk yesterday, and I found this his old sketchbook. There's some neat drawings in there. Thank you. Whoa. He's making garbage and has to make all employees aware of garbage. It needs taken out before closing. Looks like a bit complicated. No way. He used to be some kind of technician, so they're just doodles and notes from his old job. He didn't want to talk about it, though. I was supposed to throw it away, but didn't want to waste the paper, you know? Yeah. I'm Gabriella, by the way. I'm Oswald. This is an interesting sketchbook, Gabriella. Thanks. That, I don't like that at all. That's, kind of concerning me. I know where to roam. Go home. Thank you. No, not I too. Alright, time to go back to Jess. I think I have a plan now. Gotta get out of here first. Budge. They must have barricaded it from the outside. The window. Dad has a ladder around here somewhere. With the ladder. Perfect. Gotta get the ladder. Ah, a ladder. There's definitely enough to get me through there. Alright, we gotta get to the ball pit. Because I'll probably get like the, we can find something that cannot be bought. Anyway. Don't cause me trouble. Again, start a trouble. Don't cause me trouble. Again, start a trouble. I don't mind you hanging around me. It's just don't get hurt or start a fire. Legal trouble is a mess and exhausting. I'm always exhausted. So that's saying something. It's taking forever to get my pizza. I swear, the longer I wait, the more I can hear the rats in the woods. Okay. Like, what if the kitchen has rats? Even worse, what if the cooks are rats? Don't tell me to calm down. You know I have musophobia. Seems distracted and paranoid. Yeah, talk about it. We can actually go back here now. Honors. What kid? Where'd she go? Oh, it's just running for us. Does that thing even have a stomach? How did it smell my lunch from that far away? There's definitely a kid in the kitchen, but I can't get them until I lure that thing back to its weird nest. If it wants food, maybe I can get a slice of pizza from Jeff. Here's the thing, where on earth am I supposed to go? Talk to Jeff. Hey Jeff, do you have any extra slices of pizza you can give me? Sorry, kid. You know things have been tough lately. You want something? You gotta buy it. Okay. I'm ready to cover this garden. What do I do now? I can't afford to buy anything. Just borrow a slice from the kitchen. All this random rat trap is on. But a rat will get Chef away from the door for sure. Where do we put the rat trap? Pan a rat trap. Hold on, I'll get back to you when I am able to figure this out. Alright guys, I'm back and I actually figured out something awesome. Alright. You can actually fix my arcade machine, so I went and rebooted up my save to show you guys this. Watch this. Let's play some games, guys. Because I'm always like a pro at this game. In arcades, like ask my dad. Yo, that's the movie logo. Let's see this. Dang it. Hmm. Dang it. Now, let's see this one. No way. This is actually sick, guys. Yeah, that was the worst score ever. I mean, this whole game has kind of felt like an old arcade game, though, not gonna lie. Oh my gosh! It's Puff LP. Doc is probably freaking out. Hold up, chat. Alright, guys, and anyway. Let's go. Yeah, man, indeed. Thank you. No! Alright. Yeah, oh man. Fredbear? Canada. I'm a little bit scared. So those arcade games are definitely fun. I supposed to? Like, it's in the middle of the How do I get up? Did they just put me back here? Guys, are you guys serious? Did it just seriously? I wasn't talking to you. Yeah, no, I won't. I think that reason's pretty obvious. My gosh. Yeah. Okay, this is just a repeating cycle over and over and over again.
Thank you.
Oh, is it gone? For now. Let's get to the exit. Aren't you coming? No, I'm looking for my dad. He's wearing a blue shirt and has brown hair. Have you seen him? Nope. Have you seen Chip? He was in the arcade when the power went out. No, I haven't. Do you think he's... Oh my gosh! Tracy Grunt. Too close. Why can't I find him? Where haven't I looked? That's all day three. Alright. That's gonna do it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.